be an alcoholic. If you're gonna be anything, be an alcoholic. Alcoholism, well, or drunkenness. If I hadn't been a drunkard, I probably would have committed suicide long ago. You know, working the factory, the 8-hour job, going out the street. Okay, you work a goddamn lousy job, you know. You go home at night, you're tired. If you go to a movie, turn on your radio, the $3 a week room, or you're gonna rest up and wait for the job the next day for $1.75. Hell no, you're gonna get a bottle of whiskey and drink it, and go down to a bar, maybe get in a fist fight, and meet some bitch, something's going on. Then you go to work the next day and do your simple little thing, right? But you're not gonna just do your 8-hour job, go back to your place in a bicycle factory. This guy told me I was in the bar. He said, you can have a job here all your life if you want. Great. Wow. I mean, alcohol gives you the release of the dream without the deadness of drugs. Now you can come back down. You have your hangover to face. But once you get over it, you do your job, you come back, you drink again. I'm all for alcohol, I'll tell you. Probably would have committed suicide. Suicide. You gotta be anything, you know. You want a goddamn lousy job, you know. Lousy job. Hell no, you're gonna get a bottle of whiskey and drink it.